It's a new film fest.
We're taking you across the city to the biggest parties.
So do not change the webpage.
Good to see you again.
You guys know how to roll.
Well,
this is
we stepped it up this
ridiculous.
Year. Isn't it great?
Yeah, I really, really like it.
I'm really excited about it. It's a beautiful film that was written and directed by Ben Ratner. I play an actress. There's Colleen Renison plays a singer, and Jen Spence plays an artist. And it's just an incredibly beautiful story, and we got together and made it. And it was like a real labor of love, and the film turned out beautifully, so I'm really excited.
I play a character named Matt Sales, who is going to have a lot of scenes with the lead character, Corey Stoll, who plays a character named Ephraim. And he's involved in a collapsing marriage, and they have a child between the two of them, so they're fighting over custody of the kid. And I play the boyfriend that's coming into his ex-wife's life, and also trying to be a father to the child that he never was.
Most of my scenes are with Corey, and he was just consummate professional. It was just so cool and surreal, and I think after the first day, he stopped being, you know, Corey Monteith, and he was just Corey, and we just did the work that we needed to do, and yeah, so it was an incredible experience.
Shooting the season finale of Cracked, CBC, were their new cop drama series. It's a cop drama series with a medical twist where we deal with a lot of mentally ill people who are a lot of the times being stigmatized as demonic or like just being put into this bubble.
I was on Beauty and the Beast, and yeah, I got to work with Kristen Kruk and Rachel Skarsten. It was fantastic. We were part of an ensemble cast, and we had such a great time.
I did see Paul Haggis.
Hey, there we go. Name drop, Paul Haggis.
Saw Paul Haggis from London, Ontario, which is amazing.
Yes.
My boy.
Yeah.
I was parking in the car to meet you guys, and there's Paul Haggis walking up.
I think doing a series, there's such an evolution of yourself within that time because, you know, you do a series and you're on like the third season. It's 3 years of your life. I mean, you change very much so as a person.
I've just seen a lot of groupies.
Yeah?
That's what I've seen, groupies everywhere.
A lot of wild fans.
But they're aggressive.
I had a small part in a film that's here at the festival called Empire of Dirt. I was really proud to be a part of it. Jennifer Podemski, who's an amazing producer, made this movie. She's Aboriginal, and she made this movie sort of about an Aboriginal experience that is just about women raising their children without fathers and husbands being present.
Canada's really well known for their documentary films. So this show is more of a doc reality. So it'll give people who are interested in Indian cinema and the world of Indian movies and how it works kind of an inside glimpse of that whole industry.
He wakes up this morning with this idea where he's like, you know what, I'm going to challenge my students to put on these animal suits. And what they're going to do is they're going to allow themselves to experience and be vulnerable to anything that comes their way. My character is, his name is Ray, and I wear the owl suit.
Thank you for having me. What a beautiful lounge. It's gorgeous.